And you're looking at a birthday boy, Brock Besser, 21 today. He's hoping to celebrate with a win and perhaps a goal or two when the Canucks take on the Coyotes next, right here.
Checked immediately by Markstrom. Now the puck is poked free. Besser comes back after, but Cousins gets it. Throws one towards the goal, deflected wide. Puck in front, they score! No goal, they're going to wave it off. Cousins put it home, but it looks like his 11th of the year will be denied as Richardson is called for an infraction in front.
And there's going to be a penalty, and not just no goal. Brad Richardson is going off for goaltender interference.
First power play unit back out, minus Horvat, as the Canucks go with two defensemen, Pouliot and Edlund. Here's Pouliot in front, he put it wide, but they score on the rebound. Daniel Sedin was there to bring it from below the goal line and roof it, and it's 1-0 Vancouver.
Who was wide open, and instead of shooting, the goaltender goes to Pouliot, and Pouliot just plays it to Daniel Sedin beside the net, and he has the open cage.
Canucks work it to the middle. Delzato fanned on his pass. Chance in front. There's a Vancouver penalty coming up. Markstrom with a lunging save. Rob Dvorak. Erickson breaks it up once more. And here's Gudbranson. Ahead. Breakaway. Bo Horvat. Shorthanded. Stopped by Kemper with a blocker. Bo Horvat looking for his second shorthanded goal of the year. Ekman Larson winds up with the puck. Another long pass ahead. Breakaway chance. Clayton Keller behind Hutton. Stopped by the right pad of Markstrom. Shot stopped by Markstrom, couldn't handle the rebound. Coyotes get the puck back. Derek Stepan to the blue line to Perlini. Stepan, top of the circle, takes a look, puts one in front, rebound, score! Goligoski! Alex Goligoski made no mistake with the open net, and on the power play, Arizona ties the game in one. Here's Michael Delzato with the left point. Ekman Larson intercepts behind the goal. Stetcher trying to hold the puck in. Besser puts on it. Tipped in. Daniel Sedin got a piece of it. He's got his second of the game, and the Canucks lead 2-1.
No, it is. It is. He waved at it, brought it back over the head of Darcy Kemper. Stick definitely down below the crossbar. No doubt about that. You can see the referee. He's right on it.
Daniel's first two-goal game of the year. Keller missed his pass. Stetcher gets the puck. Takes a look, feeds it to Sutter, and the Canucks are 2-on-1. Sutter with Archibald. Sutter centers. Archibald scores! Short-handed goal for Darren Archibald, and the Canucks are up by two.
And here's Brandon Sutter. Wait, wait, wait. Throws it across, and you can see Oliver Ekman Larson is trying to stop that pass, but as soon as it gets by him, there's no chance for the goaltender. Darren Archibald one times it up and over Darcy Kemper.
They tied it on a third period power play. But the Canucks came back with Daniel Sedin's second of the game, a shorthanded tally from Archibald, and a 40-save effort from Jacob Markstrom as the Canucks win 3-1.
Got the break with the disallowed goal right away, and he was fantastic, especially in that first period when the Coyotes had the territorial edge and the chance edge, and Daniel Sedin doing the rest at the other end.